There were some other songs which I wanted to sing, but Yui decided the last song for my last archaeology of the songs, True Colors, of Cyndi Lauper Sun. When I told my family about my decision, I was told, isn't it too difficult to sing a cappella, or, I think you should rethink. But, I think it's worthwhile to try the song because it is very difficult. If you have not heard the song, please be sure to listen to True Colors. My mom had been to the open class and said, I couldn't see your writing on a large paper well. So, I show you the photo of my writing of the lyrics of True Colors. I know my pronunciation was clumsy, but I sang from my heart. I'm happy if you could get my heart. I want to sing the song again, when I become more fluent in English. This time, I dared not to talk about my love to Sakura Gakuin, in order to focus on Mizuno Yui in the future. When I stated my thought at the end, I dared to be tomato-kun because, if Yui herself had told something, she surely would have cried. The song was released before Yui was born. I rarely have a chance to listen to such old songs. Because of the archaeology of the songs, Yui could know many wonderful songs. Yui will not take the open class again, but I hope I would be able to listen to a variety of songs and would be able to feel several things. I could learn several things which I had not known in each open class. I really enjoyed them from my heart. I hope I can keep learning a lot, feeling a lot, and improving a lot.
But I see your true colors shine.